Sometimes the game just dictates playing really fast, and when you play Montreal, you better have your skating shoes on.
This one is thrown around behind. Nick Bonino came up with that centering pass in front. Oh, and Hornquist was stopped. Scramble in front there, and the puck squipped loose right out in front. Oh, my, what a play at the goal mouth. And this one has trickled back down on Marc-Andre Fleury.
And then the mad scramble. Watch where this puck comes. Off the left pad, and then the right pad comes and kicks it. Now, does this puck go completely across the goal line at any point? But you see the athleticism of Mike Condon there, of battling and kicking his legs.